So what do you think of Mike Gravel?
I think Mike Gravel is a very honest, forthright, who cares about this country. He's trying to get the American people to wake up. I don't think he cares whether he's president or not. He wants them to know the truth about the corruption that's going on a grand corporation level.
Yeah.
And that all of the politics on the top tiers are pretty much paid off. That's why they're sitting on the fence about issues.
So what do you think of MSNBC?
MSNBC was awful to censor him from not being part of the debate, and I wrote them emails, and they gave me very poor excuses about why they let him out. But the truth is that MSNBC is owned by GE, that has made, my understanding, over $2 billion on the Iraq War. They also have over 91 nuclear power plants in the world, and they are going to control what's being shown on there. I told them I'm not watching any more of their programs.
It's a bit shot of your button there.
Okay.
Thanks.